I started working in radio and trying to be a disc jockey when I was about 14 years old at KVOW in Littlefield, Texas. And they had a thing called block programming in those days. It's the old style radio, you know, 15 minutes of country, 15 minutes of pop, 15 minutes of jazz, 15 minutes of classics. And I think at first it was rough on me because, you know, you can't sit around there and play records and not listen to them. And I think it may be, you know, where I liked a lot of kinds of music, a lot of different kinds of music. Everything from Ernest Tubb to Mantovani. And I think it helped me in my music, too, because not all of the musics, but a lot of them I've drawn from that I learned to like when I had to learn to like it.
Now, when a record is a top 20 pop hit and number one on the R&B and dance charts, you know it's got something going for it. The song is called Saturday Love, and to sing it, here is Sherelle with Alexander O'Neill.
Gold returns with this week's number one record, and Julian performs his new single.
Hey, that was a great answer. Where'd you learn about computers?
In the Army.
You were in the Army?
Yeah.
And now they're helping pay your way through.